Welcome.
Security is not. I am unwritten, can't read my mind. I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand, ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate.
We arrived in Marrakesh looking for food. We already checked into our hotel and the guy is super friendly and super beautiful. What else are we gonna do today?
We're gonna explore Marrakesh. We go to Yves Saint Laurent Museum.
We're now in the Yves Saint Laurent Museum in the garden. Jardin Majorel. Sometimes my tries are outside the line. We've been conditioned to not make mistakes, but I can't live that way. I want a fountain like this in my house, but I have a house. Your studio apartment?
Only focus on the little bit right there.
The little. The little what?
The little.
Milda is still as a student card and me as well, but on Milda it says 2022 and so they didn't allow her to enter for student price.
To be fair, I am not a student.
Once upon a time you were,
exactly.
I'm also not a student.
I paid for it.
So you have to pay extra now.
Yeah.
They don't know how much money your studies have cost.
Exactly.
But it was very nice. Yama El Fna.
I'm going for the hammam and massage combi package because my back is hurting so much. I'm getting old and I need some extra luxury, so I'm gonna go for a massage.
And then we're gonna chill,
We're now at the Bahia Palace. It has 8 acres of gardens and 160 rooms and courtyards. Tell me, boy, now wouldn't that be sweet?
and throw it.
Went to the hammam this morning. It was very nice. Mila and me got the royal hammam experience. They scrubbed us very well, oiled us, gave us a hair massage, whatever. And then I told Mila afterwards, how do I feel? I feel like a snake that just got a new skin.
I got the hammam discovery. So basically, I also got the scrub. After I got a 30-minute massage, which was very necessary, but very good. So that was nice. They also had like a tiny pool in the spa, and we tried to go in, but the water only went, I think, like right above our knees. So, and it was very cold. But then Milda and I had a swim in our riad, our little hotel.
Which is even colder.
Just very cold.
We did a little cold plunge. Very healthy day.
As a reward, we went to an Italian restaurant, which is super nice. Maxime almost got poisoned. But
yeah,
luckily
with tomato.
And now we're all a bit pasta pregnant.
Very, very pasta pregnant.
I'm the personal empire.